got some work in your mind. Tired, wide on my back on the floor. Overthinking thoughts I've never before. Analyzing shit that I should ignore. Everybody's gonna know you a fake. Make you think that you can be who you came. Lame, waiting till you make a mistake. Express you as the fucking funny you play.
I don't wanna spend my 20s tired, drunk, and alone. Justifying why I keep you up all night on the phone. I know I say it's cause I love to hear the sound of your voice, but it's more accurate to say it's just more clear than the noise that I can always kinda hear in spite of all that I do. It's television static playing live from another room, to which I've never found the door to go and just turn it off, so I can never stop looking for it. I'm making a choice. Different fears and the shame, whether I'm black or white enough to win approval of fame, and if I'm checking off the boxes keeping family pleased, but still creating things that let them know this really is me. If I get old, will I think fondly of the things that I did, or will I wish that I had never made it up Bradenton? The only way I'll know is seeing this shit through to the end, and being sure to build a family from friends. I'm making a choice.